Welcome back, Rusty. Destination. Yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination. turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Exit. You have arrived at your destination.
Considering it's spring and we're in the UK, I can't guarantee good weather for this championship. What I can guarantee is that it'll be fun come rain or shine.
have arrived at your destination. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. 100 yards. Turn left. Turn left. At your destination. We'll be right back.
found it, didn't you? Ah, I was just having fun. Okay, I'll be there soon.
Is that a GT? Aye, it is a GT. They're up for a crash test by the look of it. See the fiducial markers down the side. So much for the dummy that left it here, eh? Ha! Hours now.
See you back at the garage in a bit.
Calculating route. At the roundabout, take the fourth exit.
I've got another opportunity for you. How would you like to work with Alex on the festival upgrade service? It'll be fun, trust me.
The Moorhead Wind Farm. People say these things are loud and they ruin the landscape, but I think they're brilliant.
Arrived at your destination.
Alex wants to set up shop here doing custom upgrades. He's calling it Upgrade Heroes, and he needs a business partner who can really drive, but don't tell him I said that. You in? I'll let Alex know. He's been waiting to hear if you wanted the business.
Hey, great to see you. Look, I've got a bit of a business idea here. There's loads of cars around here that have real potential. I call them upgrade heroes. You go get the car, we do the magic, then show everyone what an upgrade hero can do. Sounds good? Good. Oh, and you get to drive the courtesy car.
You ready for this? We're going to teach the whole of Horizon that with a wee bit of an upgrade, any car can be a hero. Let's get to work.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right.
Right, here's where we're supposed to make our very first pickup. Are you nervous? Me? I'm not nervous. The 510, not bad. Japanese engineering, European styling. Best of both worlds, really. Got us a good one to start, a Datsun. A client says it was the first car they ever owned and they always dreamed of winning races in it. Or at least, you know, being able to overtake something. Bring it back, but try not to smash it up. Remember, it's not yours.
In 100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
The team to work.
It's ready. You ready? Oh, I'm ready. Ta-da! What do you think? We've gone lower, wider, faster. Twin turbo inline six under the hood producing 337 horsepower. Oh, and there's that nonsense we strapped to the front too.
Time to show it off. How about you take it into Edinburgh? And feel free to, you know, open it up on the way. Listen to that. Never heard a Datsun sound like that, have you? As possible as we go through the city. I think our client might have friends here. Fantastic! Did you have fun? Well, if we got your blood pumping, then I'm sure the client will be over the moon. I have a feeling we won't need to wait too long for another one.
Hello again. Remember when I said we'd have clients lining up in no time? Well, we've got clients lining up. So it's go time.
The client is an old Audi they just putter around town in, but they've always wanted to go off-road. This is one after my own heart. Let's help them out.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It's a Sport Quattro, an 83 I think. See, they stripped all the fun stuff out and sold a few of them as production cars, which is where this one must have come from. So it turns out the client doesn't just want to go off-road, they want to go off-road, Group B style. Well, off we go. Don't crash it on the way back.
Try that again.
Well, off we go. Don't crash it on the way back.
As we know, was completely mad. But hey, we like mad.
All done? You want to see it? Now, it's got the trademark four-wheel drive system, which should help you handle the dirt. And we've bumped it up to 800 brake horsepower, which might not help, but oh, blimey, it'll be good fun.
I've laid in a rally route for you. I tried to convince a client to sit in his co-driver, but they were a bit too scared. That's a whole carload of hill-destroying power you've got there.
mind couldn't be happier. Oh, one more thing. I'm putting all of these in the auto show with the specs and modifications listed for all to see. Be your own upgrade hero. Got a ring to it, don't you think?